for every human being, there are roughly 1.4 billion insects on our planet. It's estimated that their total biomass weighs 70 times more than the entire human population. That's a huge amount of bugs. Sadly, though, they are not doing well. In the past 27 years, the total biomass of all flying insects in northwestern Europe has declined by more than 70%. Not only species disappear, there are simply less and less insects that survive year over year. The big threat that is endangering them? It's us. Nitrogen pollution, food production on a vast and industrialized scale, and rapidly declining habitats are among the biggest culprits. And this is bad, since all life depends on other life. When one small part in our food chain disappears, the rest will follow. Insects are extremely useful creatures. They pollinate flowers, clean dead material, and create fertile ground. They even combat and prevent pests from eating crops. Take this pizza. It wouldn't look the same without insects. Paprika, onion, artichoke, tomatoes, all products from plants that depend on pollination. Even the salami would miss its garlic for taste. Not very appealing, right? So what can we do? For starters, try to eat food that has been produced with animals and humans in mind. Eat organic if you can afford it. Help insects do their vital work. Make a safe haven in your garden for our little friends. Replacing tiles for plants and flowers is a great way to help, and have something nice to look at as well.